Russia and the United States stood up for the Taliban. The President of Afghanistan accused the movement of committing new terrorist attacks and gave the order to attack. U.S. Secretary of State Michael Pompeo and the special representative of the President of the Russian Federation for Afghanistan Zamir Kabulov almost simultaneously called on the Afghan authorities to abandon the strike against the forces of the Taliban terrorist movement banned in the Russian Federation. Diplomats believe that this will jeopardize the negotiation process, progress in which has been achieved with great difficulty. The Afghan authorities decided to strike at the Taliban after yesterday's attacks on the participants of the funeral of a policeman, as well as at the maternity hospital. Meanwhile, the Taliban deny their involvement in these terrorist attacks, and at least one of them was claimed by another group, the Islamic State, IS, banned in Russia. It makes so sense for the Taliban to arrange such resonant terrorist attacks. And the IG wants to destabilize the situation in every possible way, Zamir Kabulov, the special representative of the President of the Russian Federation for Afghanistan, told RIA Novosti on Wednesday, essentially shifting responsibility from one terrorist group banned in Russia to another. "We are talking about yesterday's militant attacks on the funeral of policemen in Nangarhar province and on a maternity hospital in Kabul run by the International Organization Doctors Without Borders.